waited a really long time for a road car to perform at a race car. And this is it. This is the real deal. Literally, the most brutal, fast road car I've ever been. I couldn't believe it. Just like a race car. The engine's connected straight to the car, so you can really feel the vibrations. You can hear the induction, you can hear everything going on. You turn the keels of downforce. When I arrived at the fast corners, you can only believe how much grip it has in the high speed when you attack the corners fast. But then, you come to low speed, performance from low speed to high speed is very similar, so you can get a nice consistent feel and the confidence as well to attack the corners. And especially in the braking areas, that's why you really hit the brakes and the car just stops like a single seater.